Well, certainly Coach Triple X knows all about the Elimination Chamber. He's been in a couple of them, the only two. And after the first one, he spent the night in the hospital with a busted trachea.
There is no doubt that the Elimination Chamber was seen twice earlier tonight, how devastating it can be for all the superstars involved. And you can only become so lucky as to be victorious and leave the World Heavyweight Champion. So at least there is something to be shown for what you must go through to be a part of that match, to walk out of that match.
There is no doubt a career-shortening environment inside Satan's structure itself, Steel Hell, in the Elimination Chamber. And this is one match I have been waiting on here on Raw since Triple H beat Randy Orton at Unforgiven last September.
Well, folks, I can tell you that Raw presents WWE New Year's Revolution, brought to you by WWEshop.com. New Year's Revolution will be live this Sunday from the sold-out Coliseum to Puerto Rico in San Juan, Puerto Rico, and exclusively on pay-per-view. WWEshop.com, the ultimate destination for authentic WWE merchandise.
I truly believe in my heart that being the world's heavyweight champion means more to Triple H than his very own life.
JR, I think we've seen all six competitors tonight here in Long Island, New York, show the seriousness, and they know what they are about to partake in this Sunday. They know how serious a night this is going to be. But sometimes you have to put the body on the line to get the ultimate reward, and that, of course, is the World Heavyweight Championship.
The likelihood of serious injury this Sunday in San Juan at New Year's Revolution is extremely high. What are you willing to do with your heart and in your soul, to your own anatomy, to leave San Juan, to leave New Year's Revolution as the heavyweight champion of the world? And oh my God, head to head. Orton and the referee went head to head.
What a brilliant move by the game.
I think Triple H pulled Orton and the referee right together. I know this, heads cracked. Referee is down. There's got the damn ring bell. Flair just slid the ring bell into Triple H. And the referee's not able to do a damn thing about it.
Finish him. Finish him.
Triple H, that ring bell will take Orton's head off.
He's not. Randy Orton's not even going to make it to the Revolution. Oh,
downstairs with Orton. And Fergus nailed off the apron. The Nature Boy nailed off the apron. The referee is still down. And now Orton's got that weapon. Wait a minute here. Wait. Randy Orton's up.
said he was going to do. Well, Randy Orton had to cheat to do it, JR. Had to cheat to do it. But I tell you what, after everything we've seen tonight, I didn't see any cheating. But the question is, will Randy Orton do it again this Sunday night? Or will it be one of the other five men that will put their heart and their soul on the line in the Elimination Chamber? One thing we know, folks, by God for sure, we will crown a new World's Heavyweight Champion this Sunday on Pay-Per-View.